what kind of subjects do I find inspiring? Everything is inspiring. It just depends on the circumstances, and that means the look of what you photograph, the light, the time, the situation. Everything is different. There's no rule. The question is, why do I work mostly in black and white? For my personal work, I prefer black and white because it's a synthesis of what you see or what I see. Color is more descriptive, and it's more an application for commercial work and for advertising work and that sort of thing. So I divide my kind of photography between commercial and personal. The current fashion now is digital photography. I don't do it unless it's absolutely required. I prefer to stick with what I know and what I'm familiar with and what I think looks best. So I keep on doing analog photography. I guess I'm a dinosaur. My recent books with Tenoyos Publishing have all been put together by myself and my designer, Stuart Smith. We come together with all the material, we lay it on the floor, and we see what works and what doesn't work. And this is how we construct the book. Most recently, I've been putting together books. You know, when you get older, you look at your past and you try to justify what you've done in your life, and this is, I guess, what I'm doing. And you make a lot of discoveries. I see pictures now that I took many years ago that I had no idea of. Many pictures that I see for the first time, because very often assignments are done, handed in, and forgotten. So this is a good time for me to look and make a kind of justification of what it is that I've done, and to put together things that are worthy of being seen.